The number of marriages in South Korea fell once again last year despite the easing of COVID-19 restrictions. According to Statistics Korea on Thursday, the number of registered marriages fell by 0.4% on year in 2022 to 192,000. The number of marriages has been in decline since 2011, but the rate of decline slowed last year on the back of eased pandemic restrictions. Meanwhile, the number of international marriages rose by 27.2% on year, up by 4,000 compared to the year before.